This yoga is known as Bakasana. Begin this asana by sitting on the bases of your legs. Now put your hands between your legs. You must ensure that your hands are shoulder width apart. Now lift your hips and make sure that your core muscles are engaged as your knees come closer to the super triceps. Make a self with your upper arms as you bend your elbows. Look forward and gently lift your feet off the floor. Shift your body weight on the arms. Hold this pose for a few seconds. Now relax and repeat the practice 2 more times. This pose shouldn't be done if carpal tunin syndrome, pregnancy or a current or chronic wrist pain. Bakasana have many benefits. It makes the wrist and the arm stronger. This asana improves your sense of balance and focus. Your inner thighs become strong. The spine is toned.